Right now, both lanes of I-16 westbound and one lane of I-16 eastbound are shut down in Bloomingdale after a major crash. It happened around 4:15 near exit 152. Chatham County Police tell us one person was ejected and two people are seriously hurt. LifeStar has been called in to help transport victims. Right now, we're working to learn how many cars are involved. We have a crew trying to get to that scene, and we'll update you as soon as we learn more.